Hey guys, it's Tori. So, I just wanted to do something really fun. I am actually packing right now because we are moving in 1 hour and 5 minutes. So I'm like trying to pack up stuff, and I was just on Groupshark. Groupshark, if you don't know, it is a website where you can make an account and you just add music and stuff. It's just kind of like a fun music thing for the computer. And I was listening to one of my favorite songs. It's by Eminem, and it is called Mockingbird. And it's not like a cussing song. It's like a normal song. It's really good, and I just wanted to wrap it for you guys. And I hope you guys like it. Please don't, like, even dislike the video or whatever. Just don't, like, comment rude stuff like, oh, you suck, or, like, shit like that. So, I'm just going to be, like, kind of rapping it, and the music is going to be on also, and I don't have the lyrics on the screen. Like, all I'm seeing is myself on the screen because I am recording this from my little webcam thing, and I will come back to it. So I'm just going to start the music, and the first part I'm not that good at, like, where he goes like, yeah, and stuff like that. I don't know that, all that, because I don't know, like, timing yet, but I know all, like, fast words and stuff. So I'm just going to get started. Let me... Oh, before I start this, there is music playing in the background, if you can hear it. I'm really sorry. I'm going to turn this up as much as I can. So it's turned up all the way, but I don't know if you're going to be able to hear me, so I'm going to kind of, like, rap kind of loudly. So if you can hear me, you can hear me. And if you can't, then whatever. You'll at least know that I know the words, because I will be mouthing them also. So let's get started.
Yeah, I know sometimes things may not always make sense to you right now, but hey, daddy always tell you, straight up little soldier, stiffen up that armament. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes, deep inside you wanna cry. Cause you're scared, I ain't there. Daddy's with you in your prayers, no more crying, wipe them tears. Daddy's here, no more nightmares. We gon' pull together through it, we gon' do it. Manny uncle's crazy, ain't he? Yeah, but he loves you, girl, and you better know it. What all we got in this world, when it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls, looking puzzled in a daze. I know it's confusing you, daddy's always on the move, mama's always on the news. I try to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder that I try to do that, the more it backfires on me. All the things growing up is daddy, daddy had to see. We did not plan it to be this way. Your mother and me, but things have got so bad between us. I don't see us ever being together ever again, like we used to be when we was teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be, but it's just something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is. With no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this'll all just be a dream.
Now, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. If you're not a bulletproof, little lady, I told you, daddy's here to hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here right now, and we don't know why. We feel everything inside, it may seem a little worse, but I promise,
mama's gonna be alright.
Now I'm sitting in the center.
Daddy's still here. Mania fucking to you too. Daddy's still here. I like the sound of the chair. Got a ring to it, don't it? Mama's only gone for the moment.
Well, hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Sipping out of my butt, baby. I told you, Daddy's here to hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here right now, and we don't know why. We feel like we feel inside. We seem a little crazy, pretty baby. But I promise, mama's gonna be alright. If you ask me to, Daddy's gonna buy you a mockingbird. I'ma get you the word. I'ma buy a diamond ring for you. I'ma sing for you. I'ma do anything for you. You'll see you smile. And if the mockingbird don't sing and the rain don't shine, I'ma break that birdie's neck. To the jewel I'm returning to you, and they can meet every carrot the phone with that.
What you doing? That's fun.
Trash can
is. What time is it? 12:02. I'm so excited. Are you going to hear her or anything? But I want to leave at exactly 1 and get there at like 1:02.
Alright.
Are you gonna put on makeup and stuff too? Why?
I might as well get ready for work, you know, so I can unpack and stuff and then go to work.
Oh. Okay. You're gonna walk to work today? I hope you guys like my wrapping and stuff, so, yeah. And, if you noticed that I was, like, looking down, I was packing stuff, like, my protector. So, yeah, thanks for watching, you guys, and if you stuck around,